Hi guys, it's James from Atlas. We've got another fun activity for you. This is Pirate's Treasure. Go check out how to do it.
You have three areas with treasure in. You go and get one piece of treasure at a time and put it back into your treasure chest. After 30 seconds, the person with the most treasure in their chest wins. Remember, only take one piece of treasure at a time.
That was our efforts. We've had a great time. We worked up a sweat and we really got into the games. Now it's your turn.